Hi, it's Carmi Weininger. Welcome to the Science Behind the Saddle series of videos that take you in depth to each component of our modular saddle system. Watch them all to find out how every piece works and can be customized to give you a remarkable and shock-absorbing ride. If you'd like to stay informed, please follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe to the EQ Saddle Science YouTube channel. One of the key accessories that we have engineered and provide with our saddles is a two-part saddle pad. The two-part design not only functions with our saddle, but gives a lot of benefits inherent in having two pieces of pad, a left and a right. So here's a piece of the pad. It ships to you with our saddle whenever you test one. It has our logo. It has a turquoise binding. It has a green piping, and it has pockets in front and in back. Our panels go into the pockets. Once this pad is on, our saddle looks remarkably conventional. These pads, the series I'm showing you today, are all made for us by TwoPart Originals, which is a US-based manufacturer in Oregon. And I'd like to show you a couple of other pads and styles and then show you how they go on and off the saddle. This pad is very much like the one I showed you just a moment ago, except it's got a sheepskin lining. The sheepskin is sewn into the underside of the pad. It's not a fleece and has a number of properties that are really remarkable. The sheepskin provides a thick, dense mat, cushioning for a horse with a compromised back. Sometimes younger or older horses or horses recovering from an injury are really going to appreciate the extra cushion of the sheepskin mat. If you think about a horse's back and a pliancy in the back that comes from having healthy muscle and muscle tissue, horses who don't have that level of top line may really appreciate that extra sense of cushioning between their back and the saddle. Here's another pad, also made by TwoPart, and I've chosen to show you this pad for a couple of reasons. It's a different quilt. It's got a larger diamond pattern than the ones I just showed you, but it's a custom pad that can come in a variety of colors, piping, trim, to match your farm colors or your mood. Let's take a look at how the pad works on the saddle itself. So I've got a pad on the right side of the saddle, not the left, so you can see how clearly the pad goes over the panel. When you've got both pads on, there's a gap that's maintained the entire time. This means nothing ever slips to press on the wither. And if you ride in these pad system on a hot day, when you get off, your horse's back may be sweaty, but there'll be a dry stripe down the spine where the back was venting and cooling the entire time that you're riding. The other thing that's remarkable is you'll notice if you look down here under the girth straps, there's no place to hold the billets. The reason is these pads can't slip. They can't fold. They can't fall out the back. They can't wrinkle. They just stay in place. Let's put on our two-part saddle pad. The two-part pad has a left and a right. The pad has a vertical pocket in the front for the front of the panel to fit into, and a C-curved pocket in the rear that slides over the back. They're quite easy to put on and take off and quite easy to use. Put the C-curve pocket pointed to the back of the saddle. Put the billets over. Lift your saddle just a little bit and slide the rear of the panel into this pocket. Then reach forward, pull the pad up and over. Open the front pocket, pop the front of the panel into that pocket, and then smooth the pocket closed, fasten the Velcro in the front, come back here and fasten the Velcro tab in the rear right onto the panel, and you're good. To remove, reverse, open both of the pockets, take the front out first, pull, and your pad's off. So they can be thrown into the washing machine. They're a cotton poly blend. They last a good long time. And really an interesting thing to have the saddle pad part of the saddle system. So you've got one easy motion to saddle and one easy motion to unsaddle. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video and will check out the rest of our Science Behind the Saddle series. We welcome you to follow us, subscribe, all the usual ways we'll find us. And if you'd like to get going with a saddle trial of your own, reach out to us through our website at saddlescience.com. Thank you.